Joe de Blasio for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at Randallstown, where Digital Harbor girls Rams team just won a big 66-28 regional semifinal. Regional final. You'll go now to the semifinals for the state. And this is Alexis Harrison in front of me. Another big night. She's only a sophomore. 25 points. A complete game by your team. You had a lot of blocks. You had a lot of rebounds. You had some assists. And you scored inside all day long. Was Coach telling you how to execute all day against his team? And kind of did what he said.
Yeah, Coach McDonald gives us a lot of guidance, and he gives us a lot of things that we should do. He teaches us all the right stuff, and we just go out and execute what he says.
What do you think? I mean, you played a very complete game today, but what started it off? What was the key to the execution?
The key to the execution was we knew that we had to come in here and handle business, and we had to come in and take care of what we had to take care of in order to go to state.
All right, you played a great game. The whole team, especially you as the leader again on the floor, good luck in the state playoffs, and thanks for coming on.
Thank you.